On the second technique of the short row, when you're working a TKS one row below, you're actually preventing stair steps and holds. So you will pull up a loop like this for a normal TKS, and then when you come to this to work one row below, you work in the stitch just here and pull up the next loop, and that will prevent stair steps and holds.